जनगण मन अधिनायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता। पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा द्राविड उत्कल बंगा विंध्य हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्चल जलधि तरंगा। तव शुभ नामे जागे तव शुभ आशीष मांगे गाहे तव जय गाथा। जन गण मंगल दायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता। जय हे जय हे जय हे जय 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 हे।
Hello people, I am Mohammed from the channel Indian Superhero and I will leave a link in the description to follow me on my social media and I request you all to please subscribe to this channel and press that bell icon to get a notification whenever I upload a new video. And as I already said, on this Independence Day occasion, I am going to be uploading PUBG gameplays back to back. I already uploaded my third person squad mode. So now I am going to be playing solo in first person and hopefully I will win this thing and I'm going to upload this first person solo game play for all of you. So let's just jump on to first person solo mode gameplay. Don't forget to subscribe. Alright, the game is loaded now. Let me select first person perspective. Okay, let's start.
12 seconds later.
I am waiting.
A few moments later.
Take your time.
6.5 hours later.
As I already said, I may get married and have 2 children before the game actually loads though.
1 eternity later.
Okay, as usual, the game took an entire eternity to load. All this shit is unnecessary and I hope I win this solo first person perspective game.
2000 years later.
Okay, as you all already know, whenever I fly, I kind of feel like I am Shaktiman, but today I am going to be landing like Deadpool. So let's wait for this superhero landing.
She's gonna do a superhero landing. Wait for it.
Yep, you are going to see a superhero landing.
A few moments later.
3, 2, 1.
X gon' give it to ya. Fuck wait for you to get it on your own. X gon' deliver to ya. Knock knock, open up the door, it's real. It's a non-stop, my problem's stainless steel.
Woo! Superhero landing. Yeah, that's really hard on your knees.
Energy drink, level 1 backpack, adrenaline shot. Is that an AKM? It's an AKM! I got myself an AKM! I am in luck today. Level 2 backpack, bandages, yup. I looted so much in this house. I just heard some bullet shots. Okay, let me go and finish that guy off. Cause I have an AKM and AKM deals a lot of damage. I hope he doesn't have an AKM. अरे कूद यार। ओके कम हियर ब्रो, लेट्स पार्टी। ओ यू आर पार्टिंग विद समवन एल्स, ओके देन लेट मी जॉइन योर पार्टी। Okay, this guy gave me so much of ammo and a 4x scope. Someone else is shooting me. Okay, let me go and check who is that just shot me. I don't see anyone. Is that a wall hacker or something? Medkit. I think I just got shot by a wall hacker or something. Okay, I'm gonna shift that holographic side. I still don't see the guy who just shot me though. I'm still not able to see the guy that just shot me. Okay, I'm gonna loot some more because I am not able to see the guy that just tried to shoot me. There is nothing here. Okay, there's someone coming. I need to kill this guy. Where are you? Okay, come here, bro. Let's have a talk.
Gotcha, bitch.
Nice talk.
Move, bitch. Get out the way. Get out the way, bitch. Get out the way. Move, bitch. Get out the way. Get out the way, bitch. Get out the way.
Thirty people got killed and I only killed two of them. Okay, the most important thing that you have to note in this game is that in first person perspective there is no 360 degree vision. Means you can't use the eye icon to look 360 degrees of your front, back, sideways. You can only have 180 degree vision in first person. That is the main disadvantage. If someone sneaks up behind you, you can't see that person using the eye icon like you do in the TPP. So you have to be careful. And for mobile users, FPP is not recommended unless you are a pro gamer. Okay, there is someone here. I need to kill this guy. There is someone. Okay, I see that guy. Come bro, I'm here. I'm throwing a party. Come on.
It's the motherfucking Eagle Double G.
Snoop Dogg.
You know I'm mobbing with the D-R-E.
Why is everyone rejecting my party invitation? I am hurt. My feelings are hurt. To Xscope, I'm not able to pick that 5.56 because my backpack is already full. I'm gonna see what this guy actually has. He has a level 3 helmet and a suppressor. Okay, let me pick up those 5.56. I'm gonna get rid of some 7.6, okay, I'm gonna pick that up. Only 22 people remaining means including me. So 21 people are remaining alive and I still have 3 kills only up until now. If I win this thing with 3 kills, this will be the most embarrassing gameplay of my entire PUBG life. अरे कोई तो आ जाओ, मैं अभी तक 3 किल्स पे ही हूँ। I have to get more kills.
A few moments later.
Okay, there is some shooting going on over there. Let me check if I can see them. Okay, I can't see them. Let me go up to them so I can finish them off. I have to be careful though. There might be snipers. I think they are too far, but I'm not gonna give up. I'm gonna go up to them and take the fight to them. I think there are 2 people there and he... Okay, I see that guy. I killed one.
Move, bitch. Get out the way. Get out the way, bitch. Get out the way. Move, bitch. Get out the way.
Okay, another guy just shot at me.
And his name is John C.
Okay, I think this one is a bot because he has a really ugly name. Okay, I got 5 kills. Hopefully, I will get 10 plus kills in this game. Thirteen more people remaining alive, excluding me. I have to find them. I'm searching all over for them and I'm not able to find them still. How are these guys dying? I don't even hear any footsteps or gunshots. How are these guys hiding themselves so efficiently? अरे कोई तो गन चलाओ ताकि मुझे पता चले तुम लोग कहाँ पे हो. Are you guys serious? Are you guys playing hide and seek in PUBG? अरे छुपा छुपी खेलना तो बाहर खेल लेते, PUBG पे क्यों आए भोसड़ी को.
Thank you.
Okay, I just heard a gunshot and only one more remaining, and I'm gonna go up to him and take the fight to him and take him out. Okay, buddy, just one gunshot. Just fire around or move a little bit so that I know where you are. Just one more gunshot. I'm gonna take you out. Move just a little, please. Okay, I'm hearing footsteps. The guy is near. I have to be alert. I'm hearing footsteps. Okay, I just saw the guy. Okay, this guy is in ghillie suit. If I kill this guy, I will get so much satisfaction because he is in a ghillie suit and he thinks he is invincible.
Finish him!
Okay, he's making too many jumps. अरे इतनी उछल कूद क्यों करता है बे तू? उछल कूद करने से कुछ नहीं होता. मैंने बहुत की है. गेम टैलेंट की वजह से ही जीती जाती है.
X gon' give it to ya. Fuck wait for you to get it on your own. X gon' deliver to ya. Knock knock, open up the door, it's real. With the non-stop pop out, I'm stainless steel. Go.
The motherfucking Eagle Double G.
Snoop Dogg.
Da 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 da. You know I'm mobbing with the D R E.
Yeah yeah yeah.
And his name is Naruto the Sage.
All right, guys. That was my solo mode first person win in PUBG Mobile gameplay, and I won this game with only 6 kills, but the satisfaction I got when I killed that guy in the ghillie suit. These guys think that just by wearing a ghillie suit they are invincible, they are not identifiable, they are not spotted or whatever they think, but I got a lot of satisfaction by killing that guy in the ghillie suit. Actually he was making a lot of jumps. Are uchal kud kyun karta hai be tu? Uchal kud karne se kuch nahi hota. गेम टैलेंट की वजह से ही जीती जाती है. उछल कूद करने से कुछ नहीं होता. मैंने बहुत की है. एनीवे आई एम स्टिल एक्साइटेड दैट आई किल्ड अ गिली सूट गाय इन द लास्ट किल. बट आई रिक्वेस्ट यू ऑल टू सब्सक्राइब टू दिस चैनल एंड प्रेस दैट बेल आइकॉन टू गेट अ नोटिफिकेशन व्हेनेवर आई अपलोड अ न्यू वीडियो. एंड प्लीज सपोर्ट दिस चैनल बाय शेयरिंग इट विद योर फ्रेंड्स एंड फैमिली मेंबर्स एंड टेक केयर एंड बाय. इंडियन सुपर हीरो नारुतो द सेज game name. Please don't forget to subscribe and share and leave a like to this gameplay if you liked it. Bye.